That's done. Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Didn't that work? Turned out pretty well. Goddamn freezing. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Looks like I made it through.
Come on. Are you serious?
Fire's life out here. Tongue feels like sandpaper.
can't feel my feet. It worked. Feel numb. Oh, shit. Is that a campfire? So cold. You again?
How goes the war, my friend?
War?
The war between man and nature, of course. The lights in the sky. You and the bear. The cold. Hunger. The old fights returning.
Did you scare the bear away?
There was no bear when I found you. Perhaps it isn't yet time for your paths to cross?
Listen, old man. I'm not sure...
You still believe things are going to go back to the way they were?
The lights in the sky...
Remember, I said they were a reckoning.
They're powering the lights around us?
Now you see.
This can't be. It doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense, and yet it has happened.
So... This is some kind of recurring aurora borealis?
Possibly.
And it's affecting the electricity, the power?
And everything dependent on it. Animating it, or destroying it. Perhaps both.
And you knew this was coming?
No, but it was only a matter of time. This has all happened before.
I've had a lot of trouble with wildlife lately. Is it always this dangerous around here?
I've seen many strange things, of course. But the birds and beasts, their rhythms are their own.
Meaning?
The patterns of nature have been interrupted, broken. Even those who once knew how to read them are now confused.
What do you think spooking the wildlife?
I can't say for sure, but the lights in the sky may hold the answer.
So you think the aurora is influencing the wildlife too?
There is much in nature that we cannot understand. Would it be so strange?
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Thank you.
think I can use this. Excellent. Hope I can still eat this. This stuff will come in handy. Wonder if this is any good to eat. I could use this. What have we here? Hope nobody needs this anymore. Come on. That's done. I think I can use this. Could end up being useful. Hope I can still eat this. I could use this.
Wow. This must have been really nice once upon a time. Now, to find that spear. Damn. Looks like one little detail got missed in the trapper's legend of the old bear. The spear didn't survive the fight. Must be something I can use to fix it in that old machine shed. I'm gonna have to leave something behind. I can use this later.
Something's gotta go. This stuff will come in handy. I need to drop something. Is it food or... Just what I need. Hope I can still eat this.
Guess I can add blacksmith to my growing list of skills. Let's hope I don't have to put this spear to the test.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. I'm gonna need to rest soon.
I could use a drink.
Ah, not feeling so cocky now, huh? And all it took was for me to go full-on Grizzly Adams. I'd better get out of here before he comes back.